Rob with Neptune Warrior with another dive tip for you. Dive slates, man, these things get really, really dirty. And, you know, cleaning them, they get smudged. It never really comes clean. So I like using the Mr. Clean pads. And if you try to take just a little bit of water, put it on the dive slate itself, take the Mr. Clean pad, and it just quickly takes all that stuff off. I have a lot of dive slates because my master scuba diver candidates and my advanced scuba diver candidates, they have to take their slates out, or actually I provide them with a slate with information they're supposed to go collect that day. And then when I'm taking a look at their homework, then I'm stuck with all these dive slates I have to go get clean. And this just makes it super, super easy to get everything off, and the dive slates are ready to go back in the water the next time we go out. For more information about what we do as far as healing heroes one dive at a time, make sure you check us out on Facebook at Neptune Warrior, or you go out to the website www.neptunewarrior.org. Till then, we're out.